Hey guys, Vanessa here, just coming to you with a small haul from a couple of places. I went to the Dollar Tree and Michaels. Michaels is having like a really good sale on all kinds of stuff, 70% off. So I just popped in there just to see what I could find. And I found this Pesto Tinsel Glitter. Let's see if I can get it to... I'm using my iPad again, trying to get it to focus. The Tinsel Glitter. I got that, and that was for $2. And then I picked up this, it's Clear Bark Embossing Powder. And then I found these little, they're like picture frames. They were 59 cents, and they're like resin. I got those to put pictures of hands or something in. Got two of those. And then I found this, let's see, this box. It's like a picture box. This was $1.50. It's a recollections box. So I'm going to put stuff in that to be more organized. And then I just picked up this Martha Stewart black licorice glitter. But I used a 50% off coupon for that. And then I picked up, hold on just a second, it's going to go black just for a moment here, or pink, whatever the color is. But I picked up this Recollection Storage, and it was half off. I'm going to put glitters or polishes or something in here. I think I paid $20 for it, or 19 something, half off. And it's the big drawer one. But anyway, that's what I got so far from Michaels. And then, excuse my mess, I've been under the weather, my back is killing me. Went to the Dollar Tree and I found they're magic sticks. They rinse off. You can stick them in your purse and you don't have to worry about lint rollers because they're like perfect. My son loves them. And I picked me up two of these tea light holders in hearts. I was trying to find pink, but of course Dollar Store doesn't have them in pink, but I want them, you know, as dampened dishes because I have like a collection of them now. And then I'm trying to get my drawers organized. And I found, I couldn't find pink. I know Moev and Latea B. Moev Houston and Latea B would love these because these are purple. Like, as purple as they get. So I got this little tin to put stuff in. And then I got these little purple, like, bucket pail type of things to put down in my deep drawers to put stuff in. And then what else did I get? Oh, and then I just picked up some baby wash rags for my puppy's face because her eyes get runny all the time. But anyway, until next time, cherish the ones you love. Be blessed.